those of us in the Diocese of Fort Worth were all shocked and deeply saddened by the events of Wednesday evening storms that came through our area, especially in Hood and Johnson counties, and the devastation was just overwhelming, especially in Granbury. And as the Bishop of the Diocese of Fort Worth, I would like to encourage our congregations this Sunday and next Sunday to take up a free will offering to assist those folks there so badly harmed and hurt and with great loss. And we are working with the congregation in Granbury, Good Shepherd Episcopal Church, to help us find the best places to send that money, those resources. They're there on the ground and they know best where to assess the needs and put our support. So I want to encourage you all, please be generous and help us with this effort. And please, in your prayers today and in the days to come, hold up those families and individuals who have lost so much. And let us remember those who have lost their lives in this tragic event. And I want you to know that your diocesan staff and your bishop is working very closely with the folks down there to help them in any way we can. So bless you all, and please be generous in your collections.